Welcome to the Berry Girls Kitchen.
I'm Kylie.
And I'm Linda. Thanksgiving is one of my favorite holidays, and now it's right around the corner again.
Yes.
My wheels are already turning to plan what I might serve my family this year as we give thanks for our health and happiness.
Yes.
But ever since weight loss surgery, we both have had to stay very mindful of what we eat, especially around these food-focused holidays. That's why today we're sharing tips to keep in mind when it comes time for you to serve yourself.
That's right.
We're the Berry Girls, brought to you by Hen House Market.
And we've made it our life's goal to show you how to eat healthy and
make it count.
You can't host a true American Thanksgiving meal without a good green bean casserole.
This version of the traditional green bean casserole will surely satisfy and provide your vegetable serving for the day.
Before adopting a healthy lifestyle, I knew nothing about portion control or the importance of eating protein, vitamins, nutrient-rich foods, let alone that these were all things that I myself or that you can have control over. But now, I am in the driver's seat of my own life, thanks to our research and new healthy habits.
That's exactly how I feel. For example, it surprised me to learn that dark turkey meat is actually darker in color due to the high amounts of protein called myoglobin. This protein's job is to carry oxygen to the blood to the turkey's muscles. However, dark meat also has more calories and fat than white. So keep in mind your own health goals when picking your pieces at dinner.
On that note, before you start picking up any of that deliciousness, your first choice can be made with the plate you choose to use. As you all know, Mom and I like to go for our salad plate instead of the big dinner plate to help us regulate our portions. Don't allow your eyes to get bigger than your stomach, okay? So my advice is to take the serving for lunch the next day. Maybe even save it for dinner. Now, Mom, did you know which pie is better, pumpkin or sweet potato?
I know which one I like more.
Well, pumpkin, before becoming a pie, is definitely lower in sugar than sweet potatoes.
That's 1 point, pumpkin.
Sweet potatoes also have more calories, but that's because they are packed with greater amounts of carbohydrates, fiber, protein, and fats, the healthy kind, which are all necessary parts of a healthy lifestyle.
Then it's a tie. And don't forget the cranberry relish in moderation.
Yes.
Cranberries are also good for you, and many consider them to be a superfood due to its high nutrient and antioxidant content.
When you put it like that, it's hard not to resist. I've heard the same can be said for red wine. But rather you plan on indulging in a glass with dinner, do remember to drink more water during your meals to help you feel fuller. I remember when I was battling with overeating, the first lifestyle change I had to implement after bariatric surgery was practicing aware choices to safeguard our health. Remember, you have the power to educate yourself. Take your lifestyle habits into your own hands and make healthier choices every single day. Trust me, if we can do it, so can you.
There you have it. Some healthy ideas to transform Thanksgiving dinner into something everybody can be grateful for.
Don't forget to leave a like and follow Hen House on Facebook and YouTube for more delicious and nutritious recipes from the Berry Girls.
And comment down below to tell us how you plan to
make it count
this Thanksgiving.
The Berry Girls are brought to you by Hen House Market.
Berry Girls out.